mic is too loud. Too loud. Let's just turn that down a little bit. Just a little bit. So, retro guy. Let me exit out this because I don't need this up. Okay. We should be good. Play. Alright. So, when we last left off, we just killed the baby. We just killed the baby. That's where we last left off. Ooh. Alright. Let me see where the hell we going. Okay, so we beat the baby down here last time. What's up, Brookie? 444-4004. Y'all pouring in kind of quick tonight, boy. Man, y'all must have been waiting on me to play this. Alright. Where am I headed to next? I'm assuming I gotta go down here, because I was trying to figure out where to go last night, and I just couldn't figure it out. Well, we finna figure it out right now. Oh, yeah, this is definitely the right place. Ooh. Why is he taking so long for her to die? Man? Thank you. This motherfucker right here. Why is he just running away? I got something for him. Never mind. You want to do that? I got something just for him. Where's my... Wait, do I have my... I do got my Steam open. No wonder my control's messing up. There we go. It's all right. I got something for him. You want to do all that? I got you. Wow, that didn't do nothing. That slows you down, too. Hey, did any of y'all play this already? Maybe somebody can tell me if I'm going the right direction. Damage seems slightly increased damage dealt with main weapon. It decreases damage from projectiles. I got it set up to where I got a parry. Yeah. So you can play that game. Put that hex on him, we couldn't do nothing. So we should be able to leave now. I mean, we beat the... Okay, never mind, we gotta go find a key. Apparently. Or do we already have it? Key to the cradle, no. Bridge key, mirror key. What's the move, workshop? Hag's Eye. Okay, so what the hell am I supposed to be going? Where the hell am I supposed to be going? Because I went here already. We explored all this area. We explored all of this. All of this. But, like, we're not missing anywhere to go. It's just... where the hell do we go to next? Metal Knuckles, shout out to you. I want to say we go back up here. Because I think it's something up here that we... you know what, let's try it. The castle. Yeah, we're gonna go up here. Yeah, we're gonna go up here. Hell with y'all. Down. Well, they all just coming down and just dying. Something ought to be up there, because I think we came up here, but I'm just making sure. Dude blew himself up. Whoa, who's this fair maiden? Okay, so we didn't unlock this one. Okay, so that's the right way we need to go. Yep, because that doppelganger finna be there. And here we go with this crap. Where the hell was I just went? Get down. Take that back. Don't want this again. Bonus ichor. Yes, we do. Bonus ick. The ick is ridiculous. Alright, so this is taking us to take us down that way. We don't want to go down, we want to go up. That was easy. Ooh, shout out to the roses, man. Thank you for the roses. Shout out to the roses, bro. Rose donations, boy. That, let's see. Hopefully this ain't leading us into a trap. No, we're actually supposed to come up here. The Castle Apex. Okay, this is where we're supposed to come. Oh, shit. Castle Apex. This is where we're supposed to come through. What game is that? This game is called MOONSCARS. I have the name of it up top. Like, you ought to see it up above what a game is. It's called MOONSCARS. Let's see. Give me this. Got another gland. I swear to God, if this cat asks for some damn milk... But this is like the third cat that wants me to send on a damn milk hunt. I'm getting tired of these damn cats sending me. This is like the third. This is literally the third. Now, how the fuck am I supposed to get past this shit? I'm not even gonna try that. We're going elsewhere. Oh, what the hell is she doing out here? Priestess Valzar, what are you doing here? Oh, it's your sister humbly prayed in the moonlight for your progress. Appreciate the effort, but what's this place? How do I stream on TikTok? I'm streaming on here by a program that is in beta. They allowed me to, it's kind of like, it's someone like Streamlabs. Oh, shout out to the finger heart. Damn, I'm getting alerts. Shout out to the stream. So with TikTok, they kind of have like a program that's kind of a lot similar to Streamlabs that's in the beta, and I was one of the people that got picked for it. So that's how I'm live streaming on here. TikTok got their own little stream lab set up that they have in the beta, and I got picked for it. A few other people got picked for it too, but I was one of the people that got picked for it. That's how I'm live streaming like this. You can still live stream. Oh, what the fuck? Is that a boss? I'm not gonna go up there just yet. Got to check down here. That up completely. There we go. Oh, shout out to the roses. Shout out to the roses. The finger hearts. I don't know what the hell happened, but I got some damn alert from Uber Eats. Hold on. Fuck you. Okay. that big bird. Are we? That's right, we in the castle Apex. That's, oh shit. Well, it looks like we're going down anyway. It's a way to get there, but I'm kind of okay. Let's try this. Nah, never mind. That's not gonna work. There's a way to get somewhere. Okay, good. We in a good. Let's go space. Okay. Let's try. Can I get up here? No. Maybe if I go around. Dude, we in the castle Apex. This is where we need to be. I just can't figure out how to get. Maybe it's a way over here that I haven't. Okay, it's a way for me to get up here that I. I wonder. Ooh. You know what? Hold on. Because it didn't look like I took any damage while I was. Never mind. Something that makes me invisible. Invincible, excuse me. Pushes further. Damage. A penalty on death. Less damage, but moves slower. Slightly increased damage dealt with the main weapon. Spell damage increase. Successful parry. Decreases damage from projectiles. Reduces damage from spikes. Okay. I gotta be able to. It gotta be a way to get around those spikes. Cause that's my way to up to the area up there. Like, it gotta be something I gotta do. Cause if I can get up here, then that's gonna take me to the next area that I need to get to. But it's clearly a trick I need to use to get past these damn spikes. You know what? Let me try this. It's going to be one of those tricky things, but I think it might work. Damn it. Why ain't this? It's not even letting me get up there now. Now they bullshitting me. They don't even want me to get up there now. There we go. I'll try this. Oh, come on now. It's like I can't move when I'm blinking. That hurt my fingers. Bro, I don't want to go back down. It's a way for me to... No. Hold on. Cause I may or may not. Oh shit. Oh, I'm in trouble. Cause I would have to, I'm gonna have to dash. Started over anyway. Where the hell my shit at? Right there. It's another technique or something that I gotta learn. What the hell with you, man? It's about to cheat him. That's what I was trying to do last time. Oh, here we go. Okay, so I got knocked that down. What's this? Claiborne left arm. Ooh. Hey, y'all remind me that I gotta go get that damn milk. For that damn cat. Gotta get the milk for that damn cat. And they not even letting me do this. It's something I could do to, like, yeah, what about projectiles. We need to dash. They gotta be a double jump feature in this game somehow. Or something I could jump on, or like right there, if I can grab on this ledge. A somewhat double jump right there. That's it right there. I made it up here with that. So what's a way for me to get around that damn thing? So I made it here. And there's nothing up here. These assholes. Like, I literally made it up here and there's nothing there. A combo breaker. I toast. Oh, I know you lying. Come on, man. Fuck that. We're going to get my fucking shit back. I ain't going out like that. Ooh. Let's try this again. My. Oh no, that's not where we went. I know I keep looking at my phone. I'm just trying to check something. Try this again. Made it up somewhere, but there's two things we gotta find. We gotta find that damn milk for that fucking cat, and then we gotta find that damn the other pieces to that statue, because they not letting nobody get through without. Supposed to get up there. Oh shit, I was wondering what the hell I wasn't getting hit with the spikes. It looked like I almost had that. I feel like this is the way to get over there. I mean, there is something that can increase my dash or something like that. Nothing. Damn, hold on 1 second, guy. What the hell is this shit? Thank you. I don't mean to be taking time. It's just literally something that caught my attention. I need to take care of it. There we go. Okay, so that's taken care of. Oh shit. It's a way to dash across that damn thing. I know it is. What's this? It's a way to dash. Somebody figured out a way to dash across that damn thing. But I'm not giving up on that just yet. Because I know it's a way to dash across that shit. I'm still wondering why the hell they allow people to. Is it a secret? Maybe it's like a. I don't know, you said certain things was visible underneath the moonlight. I don't know. Pushes away nearby foes. Yes. I'm wondering. Chain boulder. Shoots a clay boulder that jumps between foes and deals damage. I wonder if there's something here that I can like. Used to get an extra jump. I'm thinking it's this. Like none of y'all would know, would y'all? Like I'm extra destructive wave that moves upwards. Damn. Obviously, there's no way to get up there. Clearly. And it's fucked up because there's actually a hole up there that I can get into that room. Used to get into that room. I'm mad because it seemed like something that I can. It seemed like I should be able to get up there through these spikes, but it's like. It's not letting me. Like, dead ass seem like I should have a way to get up there through those spikes by now. But I genuinely do not... don't know. Well, we could try something. Try this. That ain't do shit. Maybe, you know what, let's go down. Cause there's probably a way over there that I'm... oh no, it's this. I might have to take some damage. Damn. Oh, there it is right there. Hold on. You seen that, right? Woo! Got it up there. I don't know how the hell I did that. But that's clearly how I was supposed to do it. I really don't know how the hell I did that, but sure, we got up there. Honestly, don't know how the hell we got up there. That shit was a miracle. We made it up here by luck. We made it up there by pure luck. And we got another goddamn doppelganger. After all the shit we went through, hello, was this milk? Exchange. Some creatures have great armor and can help me provide goods to exchange. Mistress makes. Wonder if the great kitten will try her best to feed her this time. Well, we got enough for this shit. Okay. Increased special weapon damage at the cost of health. Partially returns damage back to foes. Well, let me check this over here. I really don't care what the hell this. Don't try to put the blame on Firmament, sister. You know that they was mortal being befitted from our laws. The sculptor used children remains to get bone powder. He desecrated the ashes to create the monsters you see now. Naturally, people despise him for this. You know my little sister died that year. That mistress took her back. She takes her most beloved children back, yet leaves vile apostles like the sculptor to wander the land and suffer. Oh, I got 25. Okay. Up into the giants, they perished, but haven't you noticed? Some of them still wander around. The sculptor used 1,000-year bone powder to power them up, some of his creations. It may be that anger of Claiborne's begotten in their roots. Hold up. Let me go to the door real quick. Anyway, you didn't tell me it was at the door. Okay, so terrifying assumption, don't you think? Picked up a gland. Okay, critical hit chance. Decreases ichor. Am I supposed to sell? Let me look this up, because I don't know if I'm supposed to sell these molds. Let's see. I'm trying to see. Let's see, cell memory. Oh, okay, so I gotta sell them. They're made to be sold, okay, so I'm supposed to sell all these. I feel bad about killing the Claiborne's. So basically, these are like, they don't go towards anything besides you getting a backstory and getting more currency. Basically, that's all it is. So you're not missing anything from selling them. Let's just get rid of them all then. This friend of the sculptor, well, I dress occasionally. Daughter of Zoran, a child. How does she even survive? Or doing a playful enigma? Years pass, and she's still an innocent angel that the mistress granted to her troubled land. Once I noticed that vile Claiborne's completely ignored her. How is that possible for a human? Do you know, sister? Never seen anything like that, indeed. The sculptor himself wasn't spared of his creations, but Adelinka, she was different. Priestess, remember Chalcaron? I'm afraid this is beyond my reach of my knowledge. Never envied a Claiborne? Of course not. That evolved, the beasts do not deserve the slightest pity. Claiborne's are disgusting chunks of clay. They lack what makes human capable of passion and rational thought. They are driven by malice only. Didn't Sculptor design them to be perfect? Look around once again. The lands lie in ruin beyond our dull horizon. Come to think of it, Claiborne's rebelled even against their maker. The kingdom is void of reason. Oh, whatever. I don't care about this damn story. Just give me the damn... Doppelganger. Innocent motherless child turned to a fierce woman. Night of her enthronement as a queen shall come soon. For satin sculptor is nor proper ruler of this kingdom, don't you think, sister? So we got a shit ton of monies. I done found the left leg of the Claiborne. Is everything still, anything still up here? Okay, makes armor invulnerable during healing. Oh, they gave him. Let's play a game. I'm gonna move for games, John. Come on, this one's special. About lost things, you and me, huh? There's someone who wanders across the lands and drops her earrings. Her steps are quiet like a cat, and she never says a word. Collect her earrings, Lady Armor, and I will make you something out of them. It will be worth your while. Lost things. A mold of extraordinary power granted to Great Irma by the Linka, the daughter of the sculptor. Maybe she got something. The quiet lady owned them. She's careless. Increases weapon damage at the cost of maximum health. That's a dumb trade. We'll just keep this. Does the cat do any goddamn thing? All he wants is milk, of course. Do the gargoyles say anything? really? Ooh, come on, what the hell? Okay, why the hell am I losing to this dumbass thing so quick? Like none of my parents are working now. And none of my parries are working now. All I need is one parry. Losing to this damn thing. Damn. Can I live, please? Can I please live? Oh, hold up. You're missing something. That's taken care of. Spider cheese, which we write down. And this is taking us where? I'm gonna be mad if this takes us all. It's taking us away from where I want to go. I don't want to go down there. Cause that might be a boss area, and I just don't want to. You know what I mean? I just don't want to go down there. It looks like death. That's what it looks like. It looks like death. We got the earring for my darling. Tell me you lying. As often as I tried to jump up here, I never noticed that damn thing right there. You mean to tell me that if that was the milk? That's an earring. Get back. Shit. I don't know how the hell I got up there last time, but we finna. Oh, bruh. I don't know how the hell I got up there last time. This shit was a miracle. Oh man, I gotta go back down to the damn other one. Let's go right in the ring. Couldn't even get back up. Whatever miracle trick I did to get that, get there. Tell you what, we're finna go use these earrings real quick. Baby doll wanted the earrings. Let's see what she do with them. Quiet lady owned them. She acts kind of careless, don't you think? Bitch, I just brought you two earrings. What you talking about? Maybe it's more? At least now we can go up top. This is taking us back up. One of those things give me more damage. Spell damage increased significantly, but consumes more ichor. This is critical damage for it. Give me that. Let's gotta make it up to that top and we gotta fall. Cause I need to see where that leads to. There's another boss around here somewhere. Here we go. Knock, knock. Finessing that one. You have the vessel of great armor, the integral vessel, the communion vessel. No, you don't have it, you fake thing. Off with your playhead. This is gonna be tight. Hopefully this doesn't do what I think it does. Oh shit. I'm hoping this doesn't lead me to a bad place, because I made it to where I need to make it to. Shit. I do not. Now I gotta do this shit all over again. Damn. Secure him. Fencer Stone increases damage dealt to the main weapon. That's it? Oh shit. Oh, okay, that's what it does. So now I gotta find a way to get up there. This game making me kind of hot right now. I'm not gonna lie. Let me just get the damn shit back, cause it's so much of a damn task just making it over there. Damn it. Something gotta get me over to the other side. You know what? I need a break from this damn game. We'll be back for this.